What do you guys think would happen next if there was an episode of Home Movies where Brendon's mom, Paula, thought that he had an imaginary friend? Let me know in the comments below.